guys tonight? Yeah. We got lots more for you. As Randy said, something he hasn't done in years, which I'm looking forward to. Now I want to take a couple minutes to introduce some people and have them come up in the ring and have the crowd acknowledge them. First, she's a former kickboxing and women's boxing world champion. She's a legend in this area, and I know everybody knows her. All right? I want to bring in the ring Brenda Rouse. All right, sitting over here trying to negotiate his next fight, smiling over here in the white beater. Her son, who was undefeated, part of a four-state franchise, he fought last week, not a mark on him, won a six-round unanimous decision. The Buffalo Run Casino in Miami, Oklahoma. Your favorite, he started here, Jared the Legacy Rouse. And don't forget, Randy's brother is over here waving the shirts, reminding me we have on sale Jared the Legacy Rouse t-shirts. Next up, I announced him once, but I want him to come again. XFL Super Heavyweight Champion, who fought here too, Hayes Wilson. One more time, he's over there talking. Randy. Randy Rouse to the ring. Randy Rouse, get over here. He said no, I said yes. It's a New York thing. I win. Forget about it. His cars wouldn't be possible without him. Randy Rouse. I'm gonna give one more plug. Randy has him working in the back. Professional fighter at one time, world champion. Randy's right hand. Verdell, the Iceman. Man. Verdell, I know you're in the back there. We didn't forget about you, brother. Do your thing. Over here, let's get Jeff. One shot. You got it? You gotta zoom in? Put the rabbit ears behind Jared here. All this talent in one ring, look at that. And Dewey, Oklahoma. I never even knew Dewey existed. I think it's a great town. Love it. Love it. And I'm going to ask the crowd one time on camera, because we're videotaping this. It'll be on the Ringside Report YouTube channel. On three, some people know what I'm going to say already. Hayes is over here saying, I wish you could say it so I get out the ring. On three, I want everybody to say, forget about it. One, two, three. Eat that East Coast, who's watching this, who'll be watching this. They said it better than you in Oklahoma. Let's get on to the next bout. Thank you. right, ladies and gentlemen, we got the heavyweights in the ring. Are you ready for the action? Fighting out of the blue corner, out of Patty's, Okmulgee, Oklahoma, Michael Underwood. And out of the red corner, out of Trinity Martial Arts, from Kenwood, Oklahoma, Todd. Warrior.
Hey folks, this is Bad Brad Berkwitt from the Bad Brad Berkwitt Show. And we have new and exciting news for you. The Bad Brad Berkwitt Show is now doing remote shows, which means we're going on location. If your business is interested in booking the Bad Brad Berkwitt Show to shoot at your location for max publicity in the state of Oklahoma and beyond, call the RSR office at 703-517-2155. Forget about it.